Today we're going to make leather gloves, just in time for Christmas. This video is sponsored by GlitterGirlsClub.com, a fun club that sends our members great girly gifts every month. Go to GlitterGirlsClub.com to learn more. Let's get started! These make great last-minute gift ideas. First, you'll need glitter, fabric, paint, gloves, a hole puncher in whatever shape you want. I'm using a snowflake, scissors, contact paper, and newspaper. Take your first glove and start stuffing it with newspaper. With the fingers first. Next, stuff the hand. Next, take your contact paper and cut a strip. Next, take your puncher and punch all the way down to make your stencils. Punch very hard. It should look a little bit like this when you're done. Take your scissors and cut a square around your shape. About 10 or 15 stencils to cover up your glove. Start peeling your paper off of your contact paper and start sticking it firmly on your glove. Take your glitter fabric paint and start painting your stencils. I'm going to use a paintbrush, but you can use your hand or cotton. Now, do the same thing with your other glove. Now, depending on what your paint instruction says, wait for it to dry. Mine takes 4 hours. Now I have 4 hours to wait for my paint to dry. I think I'm just gonna think about life. Get back to it. Start peeling off your stencils. It should look something like this when you're done. And that's it. Don't forget to visit GlitterGirlsClub.com.